The annular solar eclipse is 3 days away on Saturday morning, and we will be able to see it right here in Oklahoma. Thank you for staying with us here at 4:30. I'm Jessica Shambaugh.
And I'm Zach Rael. Let's go over to meteorologist Sabrina Bates, who's joining us in the studio this afternoon. And Sabrina, you spoke with the Science Museum Oklahoma about some of the best ways that we can watch the solar eclipse.
And I am so excited for this. It'll look like a partial eclipse here for us in Oklahoma City. Now, we can't just look at the sun, though, with our sunglasses, right? We will need some sort of eye protection to view it safely. Now, the planetarium director at the Science Museum, we talked about many different ways that we could view this eclipse and even just experience it Saturday.
This is what the annular solar eclipse is going to look like over Oklahoma this Saturday. And since the sun is still bright, we'll need some sort of viewing equipment to take a look.
The most common tool that people will be using on Saturday is a pair of eclipse glasses.
But if you can't get your hands on eclipse glasses, there are other ways you can still experience the eclipse.
On the day of an eclipse, if you look at the shadows being cast by trees or bushes or you can even use a colander and hold it up above the ground on Saturday, and you'll see that the shadows being cast by these trees or kitchenware will have a little crescent shape as the moon passes over.
And remember, this isn't a total solar eclipse, but Oklahoma City will still get about 78% coverage of the sun.
It's not going to get quite as dark as a total solar eclipse like the one in 2017 or like the one we'll see next April, but it will still get fairly dark. You should be able to spot a couple of planets that are out during the daytime and maybe a few stars as well.
And we could actually use eclipse glasses just like this. Science Museum Oklahoma gave these to me today, and they told me they actually have a lot more in their science store if you want to get yours.